outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned down low, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Doesn't care if it's 10 below, he's sitting by the fire's cozy glow. He don't care about the cold and the winds that blow. He just says, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Let it snow.
Ooh, he goes far. My dirty birdie when he's nice and warm. His bell is high and the lights turn low. He just says, let it snow, let it snow.
I hope you enjoyed my vanilla almond snowman recipe, and I just wanted to let you guys know that this video is actually a collaboration with several of my friends. We all came up with our own holiday themed treat recipe, so I wanted to share those with you guys. I'm going to have a recipe playlist, I'll link it right here. My friend Lisa made some Santa hat chocolate cakes. My friend Naomi made chocolate whoopie pies with peppermint frosting. My friend Jasmine made a vegan gingerbread loaf with sweet potato frosting, and it's oil and gluten-free and looks absolutely incredible. And then finally, my friend Faith made some flaky homemade Pop-Tarts. I will also have each individual video linked below, so be sure to check my friends out. And that is it for this video. I hope you all are having a great holiday season full of yummy treats. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!